Breaking news right now, a teacher from St. Thomas Aquinas has been arrested.
Let's get straight to local 10 Sunil Subovic with all of the details. Sunila.
Well, Janice and Christy, very disturbing allegations here. This teacher is from St. Thomas Aquinas, as you mentioned, accused of inappropriately touching a student. Let's get you straight to his mugshot here. This is 64-year-old Patrick Fox O'Day. He was arrested at his Fort Lauderdale home yesterday afternoon, and according to an arrest report, the victim is 15 years old, again, one of his students. She was actually talking to another student when O'Day allegedly approached her, grabbed her. He is also accused of touching her breast. He did make a bond court appearance earlier this morning, where he is being held on a $50,000 bond. He is ordered to not have any contact with this student. And let's get you to another photo of O'Day. This is from St. Thomas Aquinas, the school's website there. It does list that he is a theology teacher there. And back out live again, O'Day is being held on a $50,000 bond. He is ordered to not have any contact with the student or any minors at all. He remains in jail this afternoon. Once we get any more late breaking details on the story, we'll pass it to you both on air and on local10.com. For now, that's the latest here out of Fort Lauderdale. Sunila Subovic, Local 10 News.